Words of truth will bring you to the truth. Lies will bring you to darkness. If he gave you the power of prayer, it's because that he wants you to be answered. And when you find yourself that you have words, that you can talk, and that you pray, you should know that God is putting those holy words, divine spirit in your mouth, and the desire to talk in your heart, because he wants to appoint you as a messenger to bring redemption for your house and for many other houses. And if you find yourself that you're stuck with no words, I know I have those broken students from four wings of earth, everyone with a different problem. Rav, I can't talk. Rav, I don't find words. Rav, I cannot speak for more than 5 minutes. Okay, I hear you. So now I'm asking you, if you find yourself that you don't have words, what you should do about that? You know what I would do? What I was doing when I was finding myself in that situation? I would make a very nice, long, long prayer on that. I'll give you an example. Hashem, here I am, standing in the field. I cannot talk to you. What's going on? What's going to be with me? I heard in class that you said that when a person finds himself praying, so it's because that you want him to be redeemed, because you want to answer his prayers. So what? Can it be that you don't want me to pray? Please, Hashem, I also want you to want me to be redeemed. Why you don't let me pray? Please, Hashem, am I not worthy to pray? Please make me worthy. I really want to pray. I really want to be answered. Why you don't want to answer me? Don't you love me, Hashem? You love me. I heard from Rav Dror that you love all of your creation. I heard that you love everyone, that your love is an unconditional love. So can it be that you don't love me? No, for sure you love me, but I don't feel it. How can it be that you love me and I cannot feel it? Please let me feel your love, Hashem. I want to feel loved. My wife, she loves me. My children, they love me. My friends, my parents, I never felt loved. I want to feel loved, Hashem. Can you love me? Can you show me some love, Hashem? Show me some love, Hashem. That's the only way. Words of truth will bring you to the truth. Lies will bring you to darkness. Words of truth will bring you to the light. Lies will bring you to the darkness. Don't lie to yourself. Say the truth. Hashem, I'm afraid. Hashem, I don't know. Hashem, what will happen with me? Hashem, I'm confused. I don't know what to do. I lost my way. I feel so sad and depressed and broken. I feel like you forgot me. You remember that new generation and all of those young Hasidei Breslev, but what's going to be with me? I'm an old lady. I'm 70 years old. What's going to be with me? I'm a 60-year-old person. I never been to Uman. What's going to be with me? Everyone got his prayer. Say the truth, and your prayers will be answered. And as long as you hold the truth, you hold very close to the Creator. Because a person that is lying cannot stand in front of Hashem. And Hashem is close to the truth. To everyone that calls him with truth, he is coming.
You know me, my name is RDMC. With the Emunah Project, all the nations with me. Close your eyes, just breathe, see the truth. Don't chase the fake world, don't buy the fake news. Be yourself, your own true self. Don't let no one take our natural wealth. See the good, no fear, no despair. Cherish who that you are.
Source of power from an endless spring, light of courage in yourself.
They can kick you down to the ground. Hold yourself up till you are, put up your crown. King of the Creator, holy soul inside. Focus on the spiritual and you shall.